Captain James McKay. This hole has made the whole trip worthwhile. In the end, James's gamble at the graveyard yields over £10,000 worth of corded haddock.
Sleep well,
Denise. No sleep for the crew yet. They've still got fish to gut, but a hymn helps keep the